Hey guys, welcome to Pet Simulator 99, another update in a couple of minutes, 14 minutes. And unfortunately we did not get the Titanic, 0 hour left. Right? Yeah, I did not get it. Oof. Not even a single huge. Not a rip. I did get this one with 21,000 keys, which is insane, stupid. Let's see. I did farm a little bit. That was busy on pet school. Okay. Let's see, what do we have? A couple of these. Couple of that. Couple of that. Alright. 160k, that's not it. Another one, another one. Even though it still is in there, by the way. Indeed. Zero R left. I don't think you can buy a huge for that. Huges are like 35, 40. I'm alive also. At T and the which that's how you say Twitch. I go by no. I still got 88, so I can buy one. No free ticket, give me that. Let's see, click this. Do you have any keys? Couple. Oh, I hate you now, stop it. Right. No huge rip. Trading plaza, go. Go, 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 go. Do, 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 do. Hello, Ghost Ninja. How you doing, man? Claim that, claim that. Go here, claim that. Then we go here. That's 80 million. Why the hell is this 1.5 billion? Huh? Are you joking? Look how many penguins I got. I don't want to teleport to one. I want to see the price from someone. I think people flipped these. At least someone did. I'll sell them for 1 billion if people want to buy. What the hell? Yeah, 4.99. Your buddy. There's another one. Can we teleport to another one? Yes, we can. Don't fall for that, by the way. Someone just reset it with prizes. Yeah, look. I guess we can buy this. Yeah. And then we go here. Then we do that. This. Then we do that. And another one. Then we scroll down. And then my name. I do have to give Max a shout out, by the way. He did give me a code. I did trade with him, but he gave me the code at least, and he gave me this as a code, which I claimed, of course, and I asked him to trade me. So I traded this one for like 4 rainbows, but this is my first one with my name on it, so on my inventory, so I'm happy with that. You can see the trade here. He gave me 2 codes, actually. He gave me this code too, which I gave him, which he sold. He gave me 69. It says nothing, but that's not correct. Oh wait, I claimed the code. It was in my inventory. But yeah, I gave him 4 rainbows. Like 6 days ago. For this one, let's put a lock on that. I'll probably sell this one. I don't need it. These are like drop down or not? I don't know. Probably. Let's do this one cheap. 35. 2 million cheap. Good luck. Let's do this, and this is 42, also cheap. Let's see, I don't need these keys, I don't know, 20k. Oh wait, I have more of those. Give me 1 second. Can I have one key? $20K. There we go, that's cheap. No man, we're not gonna trade that for 8 million. $10K, why not? Let's see, 13. And then we got these. For 12. Cheap keys. Everything cheap. Let me remove these actually. And then send something else to sell. Maybe these? And then 9K. Gonna sell like 715, right? And then 28K. Oh. All them cheap stuff. Let's see. 42 for 30. Okay, why not? Four. Half price, 200. Great deal. Nice. What is all this? In mil. Huh. So kawaii, enchant, error. Abuth. 72, okay. Error. Wait, why isn't it? There we go. That's way cheaper to buy it from there. Wait, which one was the last one? Enchant. Yeah, it's way cheaper to buy from people. Oh. Oh, I put it almost there. 10 seconds. Go, 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 go. Still the same. Nice. Let's wait for it to make it heat it off. Let's go click this. And let's wait for it. Cheap deals only. But it means I only need one more rainbow again. And I got everything back again. And I have a 4 team again. Yep, I am live indeed. With only good cheap deals. Everything is cheap. 2 million off. I don't know, because there's no price tag on it, but it says great deal. 2k off. Same here. Well, I do have to change these. Why were they separate? Click that. And 12. There we go. 1,000 cheaper, 2,000 cheaper, 1,000 great deal cheaper. Why are these split again? I did not do that, did I? There we go. 29k. Half price. 1,000 off, 1,000 off. Everything is cheap. Cheap, 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 cheap. We still have 2 spots left. Let's put this in here for like half price, 300. So another one, 300. Great deal. Lettuce. You can buy them, yeah, sure they are here. I just need to get enough diamonds to get my last rainbow. Well, there are crystal keys there. You can buy. I still keep these with me. Secret keys, I don't mind those. We upgrade those. Trade max. Key. So 5 of these, that, and these. That's pretty much it, because you don't want the secret keys. Lol. You got diamonds? You don't have diamonds. Oof. Yeah, guys, make sure you trade the candy for the gifts, by the way. Before the game updates. You have to do it quickly. That's a good one. Da-da-da-da-da. I don't think the plaza's updating. That's kind of crazy. One egg is almost... It is actually a rainbow huge already. That's crazy. Yeah, exactly. 152 mil. Yeah, but look at this, for example, right? I claim this code, like this present. Look at the price from this present, 858 mil. That is crazy. Key. Yeah, this is pretty much it, right? Yeah. Keep the dragon. I give you that. Always. Yeah, I know. Keep the dragon, man. Keep. You can use these keys if you really want to go use them. I'll accept the 69, sure. JJ is like, where's the update? A fireworks would be nice, sure. Why not? Some explosion. Boom. Better give something. Fair trade, fair trade. 100%. Okay, let me open this. Keys are gone? Only these are there. Okay. Cheap stuff here. Go buy now. And we got one spot left. What should we sell? You know what? Let's sell these two. Like what? 500. Cheap. Great deal. Imagine getting huge. Bam. Oh, too bad. A lot of people are selling maxed out level pets. I never understood why they put bonus TNT diamonds on it. I've seen many people use that combo. Weird. Yeah, well, a bit should be here already. What? I'll accept it, sure. Memory. Sure. Let's put it on lock. Some point the value will go up from that, sure. I believe. There we go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. What do we get? Oh, rank up. Okay. Olympus World hatchback, collect pets, limited huge pets, equip wings. Wait, what? You got wings in this game now? Wing upgrade, fuel, axes. You can axe now? Oh. And many more. New mastery, okay. New rank, yeah, I have that. And extra defense, okay. Take that away, click this. Gonna be very expensive again. Yeehaw, okay. Fun stuff, got it. Give me the free stuff. Same price again. Nothing special here. One day this will be on sale. One day. Mastery. Boost? But how do you level boost? Oh god, diffuse one. Nobody likes diffuse one. It's a miracle that I did not level that up though. How do you... So fuse this. There's no way that I have to do this like this every time. Why is there no auto thing? It's gonna take forever. Okay. Well, someone in the US got the first Yeehaw Titanic, apparently. Pay, 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 pay. Money, 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 money. Olympus area. I can go there, right? Oh, finally. I can use all my pets. Okay, so... Sorry, I have to remove you. You in there. Place these. Place that. And then... Explode setup. Like this, like that. Spend essence fuel. Oh, great. Lol, did I fail? What, secret area? Oh. There we go. Open sesame. Then it is that. This. Clean that, whatever that is. Couple coins, I see. Get some new pets. I have to make something from the best. But oh, I have to collect a couple here then. Alright, now make a couple of golden. Click that, gold. Oh, it even shows you. Coin jars need to break. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. And one more. For a new area. Okay, click this, click that, place this, place that. Oh, why is this always off? Annoying. Get some new pets. And what do we need to do? Rainbows from best pet. Okay. Still need to make four. Gold. Let's make everything. But you can't click everything like this. Now you can shift click, by the way. You don't have to do this. Too many pets. We have a couple more. Click that, rainbow. I need a two. New area. And yeet. Go here, do this, do that. Get the new pet. Okay, comments break. What is this? Do we have an axe? Is that a thing? I don't see an axe. What the hell is this? You got a cape? Wait, you can equip a cape? You do. Okay, that's actually cool. Comet. Let's finish the bottom quest. Why not? 3, and last one. Show me these rewards. Okay, decent. Oh, it's okay. Coin jars. One, two, three. Wait, can I do this? Edit. Add. Do that. Do this and then 8. Save. Now I can check out there and then place without being blurry. Is breakables, which should not be a problem, right? 3 pinatas for the quest. Okay, do another one. And do another one. Yep, speed. Breakables and crits only. And in the meanwhile, we just opened a couple of these. Well, that is finishing. That is finishing. I'm actually gonna drink some apple juice. Why not? Be donk dabby a poopy. If I haven't got any presents. What? I'm shocked that there is no upgrades, by the way. But this is a new map, which is awesome. But I don't see upgrades. So wait, can I fly here? You can, but to wait for my stuff to recharge. I know you can teleport from here, but what's the fun of that? Oh, wait. If I stand right there. There you go, Pets. Go, 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 go. Bam. Utterly destroyed. Okay. Do that and do this. Open that. Click this. Wait, what do we have in here? Okay. Anything else? No? Little speed there, extra. Oh, Mr. Grabs. No, I don't think so. Let's see. So that's the new one. Oh, shiny one. Shiny rainbow teen. That's not bad. Oh no, not reset. No. I just made it. Or did they hotfix? They always seem to hotfix quickly if something happens too fast. Bro, did all my stuff disappear? I want a refund on that. Playing a little better. Woo. Well, I haven't done any upgrade yet, so. Okay, let's see. Can we pull the rare pet? The first question mark one. Oh, Maxi Boy for the Titanic. Rainbow even. Well, A Max. Well, let's go. My new pet, do it. Give me my present. Come on. Hey. Pizza? What kind of pizza? Tell me the good news. lettuce pizza. Ugh. Gross. Oh, hell no to the no. That's disgusting, man. Claire. No. Claire. Don't even want to see it. See, there we go, Titanic. That's what we want to see. Mm-hmm. It would be nice if the game gives a huge summon. That would be nice. You like rocks? Nothing wrong with rocks. Yeah, the pay to win cringe streamers are active. They're alive. Staying alive. I do look nice with my outfit though. What Vec needs. Well, how do you get the axe? Do you got an axe? Okay, we opened enough. I kind of want to see the new stuff too. Fortunately, we did not get the pet. We'll get it at some point. We did get that one though. 991 exists. 200 only exist from these. So everyone is skipping them. Yeah, give me that. There we go. Yeah, I'm a woodcutter now. RuneScape. I see what Preston is doing. He's taking an example from RuneScape, huh? This is what you do in RuneScape too. Woodcutting, you get the 99 capes. I see. The things we didn't know. Woodcutting Preston. Okay. And then we need 3,000 of that. can put this down now. Let's go. Give me those loot. We just need to cut down 10 of these. Or that's a better tree. Wait, did another max got a titanic? What? Because ever would cut these so fast. Oh, fast. Hey, but ze hebben een letterlijk RuneScape dingen erin gedaan nu. Kijk maar, je capes. Als je 99 hebt gehaald. En je kan een woodcut. I don't know if this is actually a good idea from Preston, by the way. I think it looks nice. It's cool. But, there is a but. Old school RuneScape actually has this system with the 99 capes and the woodcutting. It's been there for many years. Like the old school RuneScape. There's still no shift lock, by the way. How did you fix that boost? Yeah, how do you level up your boost exchange mastery? Does anyone know that? Let me know. Probably using some potions, probably. A pool party. Yeah. That guy is sliding across the floor. What the hell? I saw that, buddy. Oh, almost 3,000. Probably the last one. You can't even use the overboard here. Okay, advanced. Catch? Wait, what? I guess you need to woodcut these bigger ones. Yeah, apparently there are monkeys. Where are the monkeys at, though? Pet RNG, actually improved. See you, Max. Thanks for tuning in, man. Appreciate that. I got a 12 million pet in the pets go. And you? Oh, stronger one. $30k for a stone one. Jesus. RuneScape is even easier than that. This is gonna take a while. I'm annoyed. Well, settings. Seriously, no. Yeah, shift lock set by developer. Bro, developers really need to put the shift lock on. It's annoying. How many monkeys did I catch? Because I don't see any monkey. I think they should appear somehow. At least the Titanics are popping up like crazy from people.
Hello. Oh, damn. That, break this, break that. Okay, so goal for today is get the next axe. So at 30k, that's the goal for today. And Woodcut won the time the victory. The purple one. Right. Almost 10,000 or the 30,000. Cartoon cat. Let's get him. Ah, no, 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 stop it, nose. Annoying. This is taking forever. Yeah, wait till you get the last axe. If I do something like that, I will do the off stream. Not gonna lie. I do wanna know how you level up the boost mastery though. Like the fusing one is just tedious. Unless you use the cheat system. The cheat way to rinse and repeat. It's called task manager, right? Or not task manager, task something, I don't know. Not task manager. Task manager is to remove stuff from your computer. Dull. Tiny task. Yeah, that one. Thank you. And just rinse repeat the three fuse and then watch a movie. They should put an auto system there, like add automatically 3 pets. Goes way faster. I still haven't found a monkey. Where are the monkeys at? Don't tell me they're in the last three. Well, almost 20k. Getting there. Bit by bit. Only the best tree gives the best rewards. I do see that. It's probably the last tree will give you the huge. It's mostly how this game works. Always the best one. Thousands to go. You got no more trees. Good trees. Oh. I just would cut everything I see. The others will spawn back. I believe. Monkeys, where you at? Hey, monkey. Oh, that's kind of weird. Oh, server full. Oof. Get me my new wings. Because I don't see any other tree. Like, there's no shot you need the last axe for the last tree, right? Question mark. Like the baby poopy? Okay. $3,000 to go. Almost there. $2,000 to go. Don't worry, big tree. I will chop you down one day. You already got the 30k one? What? $700 coins. Damn. Okay, there we go. Preston, where you at? George. So 225k, holy moly. Yep, no apes yet. Now, what do I get? $1,225. Yeah, I can't cut these trees. That's kind of weird. Doesn't allow me. There's a better tree than this one. Oh, 2,000, that's not bad. But yeah, the last upgrade will take a time. Especially if you get 600 every time. You like 250 trees. Unless you got the RNG. Alright, I still don't see the monkeys, so either that's gonna be added or it's still bugged. Further though, nice update, not bad. Let's scroll down, 234. Like that. Eh, reset, bro. Oh, perfect time to end the stream, I guess. Let's go here. And click this. Do that, do this. All these are busy. I do have to change the setup. Do that. Are we going to add anything? No. Alright, I want to say thank you very much for watching, and yeah, I'll see you guys at Monday again. Hey, for now. Bye.